When it comes to choosing your BMSc module, it can be so confusing. I'm Neil, and I'll be your guide today on exploring your options. Here are 5 reasons why pathology might be the right fit for you. Pathology is focused on bettering human health, and it is the scientific study of disease. It looks at everything, from genes to cells to organs. And it plays a critical role in gaining knowledge about how diseases develop, why they develop, and their effects on the human body. It is through pathology that health professionals can diagnose disease and guide treatment. Pathology is a collaborative program, and it combines many disciplines to understand disease processes. There are a number of unique courses in pathology. For instance, in third year, you will take a course that gives you a comprehensive overview of the pathological processes that cause disease and how these processes affect the different organs of your body. In fourth year, you have the opportunity to learn about forensic sciences, the medical and legal investigation into the nature and circumstances of death. You will also have the opportunity to do an independent research project, work with a professor, and have hands-on laboratory experience. Your project could also be supervised by a forensic pathologist, and you could rotate through the pathology hospital lab and autopsy suite. With your pathology degree, you will be well prepared to pursue further research training with a master's or PhD, or apply for professional schools such as medicine, dentistry, veterinary school, physical therapy, or the pathology assistant program, or even pursue other career avenues such as law, journalism, and public health. If pathology seems like it's the right fit for you, learn more on the website or contact the BMSc program office.